Welcome back, everyone. This one is fixing to go into safeties off. Video 4 was the root of all evil. And let's do it. I got that little rascal. Hunt you down with my bow. Yep, you're next too.
Really? yourself.
Huh? What's that?
Systemic threat. Terrorism operating outside of specified design metrics.
Flat.
So we have a little bit of fun, right? I think I'm over on the other side. I'll give you that clue.
Okay, move.
Systemic threat. Safety valves. I'll never give you that clue.
Thank you.
robot. There it is, right in front of me. Right by that person right there. It's a mobile turret. Drone.
Close in on it.
Oh. Not saying cloak engaged anymore. What's up with that? Stealth or thermo. That's only got one more round. One more shell. Different. Yeah, one bullet to the head ready. Yeah, no clue I'm down here. Five more rounds. I just gotta hack that robot up there. And there's another way through the pipes.
Systemic threat. Cooling tower is operating outside of specified design metrics.
Yeah. muck. There's a way down here. Yeah, right there. Lasers. Not sure if I can do it with C4. I got no use of anything. Well, can't cut up if you can't see it, right? Some energy here. Got some good bands in my floor. Stay cloaked just in case.
Systemic threat. Safety valves and harvesters disabled are no longer operational.
Outside looking in now. Oh, hell. That makes sense. That makes sense. So now y'all out there, if you want to get in this direction, if you want to get in back here, come through the way I just came back in. To deal with.
Systemic threat. Cooling tower is operating outside of specified design metrics.
Yeah, hack this thing. I think I kept Yeah, it did keep on. Short the sucker out. There we go. Safe to charge here.
Threat of total system failure. Evacuate all civilian staff within a 15-mile radius. Harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
Data pads, pick up two data pads. Right here. Got fallen into this chemical below. Down there. Oh, I screwed up. Oh. Yeah. I wish I would have saved these for that damn robot. Really? What a pain in the ass. I remember doing it. Tripwire there.
There's something about this place. The visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Shh, listen. Hold up!
Yeah, hold on too long.
Shut the bastards down.
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you. Today we shall rise up and throw off our chains. This is the first day of our freedom.
Where's that? There is.
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown.
Go, boy. Thank you. You're manipulated.
Protocol failed. Facility self-destructed. 5, 4, 3,
shit!
2, 1.
Hey, like that, ain't you? They got fall down with all of
you. You okay?
Yeah.
That was fucking awesome! We've done it!
No, we haven't. System X, their energy source, was the Alpha Set.
Feel the energy.
Oh, fuck me! If your visions are real, does that mean it's end of the world time?
No. It means the bastard's out in the open. It means I can kill him.
Not sure if I'll be alive when that happens. 2047.
I just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
I think this spot here, I'm going to stop it. And, actually go to bed. And it's 32 minutes long, so it's all going to be tremendously big. I want to thank everyone for watching, and I'll pick up where I left off from here. Y'all have a good Mother's Day Sunday. I'm hoping I can get this one up in time. That other file's pretty big. I'm still uploading. My God. So I got the file so big right now that, I mean, just to have that nice, crisp gameplay, view that you actually have in the game, where, you know, how I play it is how you guys will see it, but it's taken forever to upload on YouTube. It's into about almost 3 hours now. I'm trying to upload it, and it's a pretty good size file. Pull it up here real quick. The root of all evil. That file is 22.3 gigabytes for being almost an hour and 20 minutes long. So, I keep this up, I'm going to run out of hard drives. Oh, well, it is what it is. Thanks for watching, and catch me on the next one. Peace.